your right leg, hop on your left leg, and then you hop on both legs with the up and down body bends, yeah?
Lions, giggling lions, crying lions, dead lions, and...
I'll get behind me, get behind me, get on the wall, get behind me. till us child gets surprised.
The quietest, stillest child. I think he's going to be the young lady right at the front of the pink. You've won a prize. Give her a nice big clap.
Very good. Well done.
Thank you.
What's your name? Is it? I'm Johnny Roger. And how old are you?
Six.
And I'm seven. So, would you like a prize? Very good, so put your hand in there. That's kind of fun. I'm going to mix things up a little bit. We've got lots of cool prizes there. Take anything you like. Let's count starting now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give a nightmare clap. Oh, they're popular again. Very good. Okay, that's a dizzy magic ball. That's a buzzword. You know how to make it disappear. I'll show you. Just take it like that. You put it in that hand. You go like that. You see, there we are. And then you produce it out there like that. It's a magic ball. So you enjoy that. I'm sorry, there it is. Okay, clap. And come on there, sweetheart. You want to come up? Yes? You want to come up? Yes? No? Okay. Yes, darling, right there. Yes, give her a big clap up you come. Very good. Okay, that's it. So can you stand over there, please? Stand there. And you stand in the middle, please. And you stand there. Actually, can you change places with her, please? That's very good. Let's go. Oh, you're falling at us. That's very good. Now, you can watch that.
Do not laugh. I am your Sergeant Major, and I'm going to come down the line, and I'm going to ask you a number of questions, and I shall expect the correct answer. Name.
Choice.
Name.
Alyssa.
Name. Yvonne.
Age.
Six.
Six. Age.
Six.
Six. Age.
Eight.
Eight. Do you have an invitation to this party? Okay. Occupation. 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 Professional schoolgirls, okay, that's very good. Okay, we have three little cups here, three little cups. Can you balance that, please, on top of your head? Can you balance that, please, on top of your head? Can you balance that, please, on top of your nose? On top of the head will be fine, on top of that. Can we have it the right way around? Please have it the right way around. There we go. You're not allowed to drop it. On top of your head, you can handle it. You see, in foreign countries, they do this, the ladies, they carry their pots, you see, out in the east, on top of that. And you're not allowed to hold it. There we are, you see, we're not used to this in the way, you're not. All right, try on top of your head. You're not talking, put your hands by your side, that's hands by your side.
Oh,
I'm so sorry. What a shame, what a shame, what a shame. hold the cup in your hand, hold the cup in your hand. Now we have three little scarves here. We have a yellow one, we have a blue one, and we have a red one. Red, yellow. Okay. Red, yellow, and blue. Which colour would you like, ma'am? Red, yellow, or blue?
Blue.
You like blue, so you get the red one. It's what they want. It's much more fun.
Yeah.
There you go. That's it. There we are. Now, what do you want? You want the yellow or you want the blue?
You think I'm going to give you the blue, don't I? Because remember, you're not going to get it.
Not for that one the other day. You had the blue one. So now you've all got the scarves that you don't want. Can you put the scarves inside the cup, please? Put the scarves in the cup. There you go. Now, oh, I've got my little book of magic here. You see, look at this. You see, all my different magic tricks. So if I can have your cup, please, you can help yourself to a prize. Give a nice clap to my first helper. And I can have your cup. Put the scarf inside, please. Help yourself a prize. Give a nice big clap for my second helper. And we are left here with the old lady. What's your name again? Now you are going to have to earn your prize, one, because you're a little bit older than everybody else. This is what we're going to do. I'm Jolly Roger, and I'm going to do a magic trick. Excuse me, we've only got 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I'm going to do a magic trick. You're going to put your arms in the air, and the kids out there are all going to clap. It's going to happen on the count of three. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. There we are. Look at that. Come on, big clap. Oh, yes. Now, you see that scarf there? Can you pull that out without the cup falling away, please? Give her a big clap. That was brilliant. There we are. And you see the second one there? Can you pull it out without the cup falling away? Oh, that was brilliant. Give her a big clap. Very good. And you see the last one there? Can you pull that out without the cup falling away? Oh, that was brilliant. Now, with the power of your mind, can you see if you get all those cups to fall to the ground? Like, oh, that was very good. How about that? Give her a nice big clap. There you go.
Yeah.
To earn your prize, you have to pick the little up for me, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Put everything inside the magic box.
Bye.
Thank you. Come forward, take a bow. Okay. There we are. And come and help yourself to a prize. Let's give her a nice big clap. There we are. And 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay, now we're going to hold hands and all walk around that way, clockwise, that way round. Hold hands, that way round, keep going, round you go. Keep going. Good, now the other way round. Very good, very high standard here today. Now we'll spread out and all stay still. Here you go with your fingers. La 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 la.
Okay, are we ready? Who's gonna start? Sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Okay, who's gonna cut?
Michael!
Carrie, you gonna cut the cake?
It's
when we go to my house. I'm thinking just moving the chairs and just having them stand around there.